This is like the song you're born to. I don't know.
All right, this is our first time checking out A Flock of Seagulls. We listen to the song I Ran So Far Away. Let's get into it.
Trippy!
Can't take the build up, I want to get into the song.
Right? Trippy. I like this.
What's so funny?
I don't know. He's like, I ran so far away. I couldn't get away. It's just got like such a like a cheekiness.
He has a good voice.
Yeah, it has like a sort voice. Of, I don't know. I was
Is it cheesy?
Cheeky.
Oh.
Cheeky, you know? Like, I don't know. For some reason, I just like got delivered into like the freaking birthing room at a hospital. You know what I'm saying? Like somebody's giving birth or something. This is like the song you're born to. I don't know.
What in the world?
Trippy song. Maybe it's
song
a trippy
you're born
song.
To?
I don't
Where
know.
Where do you come up with these things?
I literally don't know.
I would love it to peek inside your mind. That'd be amazing. But yeah, this song sounds oddly familiar. Not very. Like, very vaguely familiar. Like, I may have heard this once in my life in passing or something. But not like Guitar Hero familiar. Like, oh, I kind of know the song. You know what
right.
I mean? Like, barely familiar.
Yes.
But yeah.
Couldn't get away.
Thank you.
I like that song. And I ran. You know, I think the 80s is like my favorite decade of music.
Oh, that was the 80s?
It's gotta be. That like, I feel like the 80s is just like distinct drum sounds. Distinct beats and distinct like techno sounds. Gotta be 80s. I would bet that's 80s.
I think late 70s, that's my bet.
You think so? No.
Because sometimes the late 70s sounds like that's the true. 80s.
That's boom. So true.
But yeah, I have no idea.
I think it's 80s. But yeah, I think 80s for sure is my favorite. Because I mean, in the 80s, you get Metallica. You know what I mean? You get all these different like Slayer, Dio, like Black Sabbath with Dio in. Like you get so many different sounds in the 80s. And, oh, but I think Led Zeppelin's like 70s. Oh, well, overall as a decade, I really like it. It's just like solid. Like the 80s is so reliable.
I don't know. Tell me, man, what do you know?
What do you know?
Me and my boys on the road. Where to go? She told me, boy, you to go. Like, I don't know. But I don't know.